गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर 4 पीपल हु हेल्प अस। नाउ फर्स्ट वी विल रिवाइज द कंटेंट विच वी कवर्ड यस्टरडे। पीपल हु हेल्प अस। नाउ इन दिस देर आर सब कैटेगरीज, दैट इज पीपल हु हेल्प अस एट होम एंड पीपल हु हेल्प अस आउटसाइड आवर होम। नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, As you know, there are different kind of work for which we need many people to perform those work, and all the work are done in different places. Some of the example which we have seen yesterday are farmer. This is farmer. Now farmer grow food for us. In this way, he is helping us, and the work of farmer is in the field. Second example is tailor. What does tailor do? Tailor stitches a cloth, and with the help of cloth we cover our body. So in this way tailor is helping us, and the work of tailor is done in small shop. Now third example we can take soldier. What does soldier do? Soldier protects our border. The country border is safe, and in this way soldier is helping by protecting a border. Country border, and the workplace of soldier is at border, not in field or in small shop. So these are the some people who help us in society, and the workplace is also different with their different work. Now let's go with the rest of the chapter. All jobs are important. We all need to work when we grow up. We should respect everyone for the work they do. Now children, it is very important to understand that all the job, whether it is small or a big, they are important, and when we grow up we need to do job. Now whether the person is doing small job or whether the person is doing big job, we should always respect everyone. We should speak to them politely. We shouldn't be rude to the ground level people. Like ground level people means the people who work, for example we can take a maid. Maid is ground people. So we shouldn't be rude to those people. We should always speak softly, politely to them and respect them, because they are also doing an important job. They are helping the society. So it is our duty to give respect to them. Now here we can see something is here. Let's think, what will happen if there were no policemen to guard our neighborhood? Now children, do you know if there will be no policemen, what will happen? Can you tell me? Yes, if policemen is no there, then there will be robbing, there will be no security, things will be damaged by bad people. So all these bad things will happen. So it is very important to have policemen in our society, because policemen keep our neighborhood safe. They guard our neighborhood. Now who uses this? Write the names in your notebook. Now children, can you see some picture here? This now we have to tell who used all these tools or instrument. Now can you tell me who used this? Yes, this is used by teacher. This is blackboard, and blackboard is used by teacher. Now this is saw. Do you know who used saw? Carpenter. To cut the wood or give a furniture shape, carpenter used this tool. Now can you name this tool? What this is? This is plow. And this is used by farmer. Farmer use in field to plow the field, and it is very helpful to grow food for us. Now what would happen if people did not do different job? Now children, this is your activity for today. You will discuss with your parent that what would happen if people did not do different job. Okay children, this is your today activity. Now children, we will see some people who help us at home and who help us outside the home. Now let's see first category, people who help us at home. There are people who help us at home. Now children, can you see this picture? This is milkman. And what does milkman do? The milkman delivers milk to home. So in this way, milkman is helping us. He brings milk at our home. He delivers milk at our home. Now can you see this picture? Who is this person? This is postman. Yes, this is postman. And what does postman do? Postman delivers letters and parcels. So in this way, he is helping us. Now do you know who is this? What this person is doing? This person is electrician, and the electrician fixes electrical wires and machines. So this person is fixing electric wire. Now if there is short circuit or some machine is broken, who fix that? Electrician. That machine or electric shock is fixed by electrician. So in this way, electrician also help us. Now these three people are some of the examples who help us at home. Now let's see second category, that is people who help us outside our homes. Now this is doctor. What does doctor do, children? Doctor treats you. When you are sick or ill, then doctor treats you. The doctor treats us when we are ill. Now when we are ill, we go to hospital and there doctor treats us. So doctor is helping us by doing our treatment. Now who is this person? Can you tell me? Everyone knows. Yes, this is policeman. Now policeman, what does policeman do? Policeman guards our neighborhood. Do you know policemen keep us safe? They always caught robber or thief, and in this way they help us by guarding our neighborhood. Now can you see this person, children? What this person is doing? This person is fixing car. So who is this person? This person is mechanic. The mechanic repairs car. Now when car breaks or motorcycle tire is punctured, who fix all those things? Those things are fixed by mechanic. So in this way, mechanic also help us by fixing our car. So these are the some examples of people who help us outside our home. Now did you know, children, some people wear special clothes to work. These clothes are called uniform. Now children, for some of the job there are some special clothes, like policeman, postman, doctors. They have some special clothes which they wear when performing their work. So that clothes are called uniform. Okay children, all these people's work and help to make us comfortable. Now children, all this work we cannot do by ourselves. So the people who perform all this work, what they do? They make us comfortable by helping us doing all this work. If they did not help us, we would not be able to do all this work by ourselves. As there are many works, we cannot do all this work by ourselves. So we should be grateful to these people who help us doing all the other work. This is why we must respect them and the work they do. And because they help us in doing all this job, we should always be grateful to them. We should always respect them because they are doing that work for us, and in that way they are helping us. We should also speak to them politely. And always remember, children, we should always speak politely to everyone, no matter what kind of work that person is doing. It is our value who we should maintain it. Now, what will happen if there were no sweepers to sweep our streets? Now children, can you tell me what will happen when sweeper will not sweep the streets? Obviously, the streets will be dirty, there will be germs, there will be disease, and we will not get a healthy environment and we will fall sick. So it is very important to have sweeper, because sweeper helps us by cleaning our streets. So it is very important to have sweeper. Values and life skill. Your elder brother has just spoken very rudely to your house help. Do you think this was the right thing to do? Give reason for your answer. Now children, suppose your brother, elder brother, has just spoken very rudely to your maid, housemaid. So do you think your brother did right thing? No. We should always be polite to the people who do our work, no matter what kind of work they are doing. So we should always be respectful to them and grateful to them. Remember, people do many different kinds of work which make our lives easier. As I have said, there are many works which we cannot do by ourselves. So people do all these different kind of work and they make our life easy. All jobs are important. Now children, whether the job is small or big, they are equally important. If sweeper is cleaning streets, he is also doing a job. And if doctor is treating a patient, he is also doing a job. So all jobs is important in their own way. Okay children, people who help us at home are the milkman, the postman, the plumber and the electrician. Now some of the people who help us at home are the milkman, the postman, the plumber and the electrician. New words. Guard. Keep something or somebody safe. Now what does guard do children? Guard keep us safe from danger. They give us security. Leaking. Having a hole that lets water go through. Leaking means children, when there is hole or crack in a container or a pipe, from that hole or crack water or gas comes out. So that thing is called leaking. Delivers. Take something to the place where it must go. Now delivers mean when, like postman, when it is when some letter is sent to you, what does postman do? Postman take that letters to the place where it meant to go. So in this is the meaning of deliver. Now children, I want you to read this lesson and go through it thoroughly. Tomorrow we are going to start with the exercise of this chapter. Okay children, bye bye children, please take care of yourself.